Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Joomla in your local host, and then I'm also going to show you how you can use Joomla for absolutely free in your local host. So let's begin. Now to install Joomla, you need to first install Xampp so that we can create a local host environment in our local system. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type Xampp download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this www.apachefriends.org is basically our first search result. So now just simply click on download Xampp, and this will, you know, going to redirect you to this official site of Xampp. And here if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be seeing these three options. So the first one is 7.3.29 PHP version. So if you are using some older version of PHP, you can just, you know, simply proceed with these links. But I am going to, you know, simply use the latest version of PHP, that is PHP version 8.0.8. To download Xampp for this latest version, you need to just, you know, simply click on download 64-bit. And this will, you know, going to open a new tab, and you will see your downloaded has been, you know, rightly started. Since I have already downloaded Xampp, just, you know, simply cancel it. And if you just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Xampp has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here. And the file size is 160 MB. To install, just, you know, simply double click on it. And then you need to just simply click on yes to provide administrative privileges. And then let us first minimize our download directory. And you'll be seeing our Xampp setup wizard has been, you know, rightly opened. So just, you know, simply click on next. So these are the files that, you know, going to be installed. So just, you know, simply keep this all default, then simply click on next. And this is going to be your folder, so keep this all default, then simply click on next. And the default language is English. If you want to change it to Dutch, you can always do that. But I'm going to, you know, simply select English and then simply click on next. And now it's ready to be installed. So just, you know, simply click on next. And this will, you know, going to open your browser telling that say hello to your favorite application Xampp. So just, you know, simply minimize it, and it's now ready to be installed. So just simply click on next. And this will, you know, going to start installing our Xampp. It will take, you know, some time, maybe, you know, 4 to 5 minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after completion of this entire process. Yeah. And now it's asking to give allow access so that this Windows Defender does not block any features of this app. This is totally safe. You can just, you know, simply click on allow access. And now as you can see, it's now currently completing the Xampp setup wizard. So just, you know, simply click on finish. And now as you can see, our Xampp has been, you know, rightly installed, and our Xampp control panel has also been opened. So just, you know, simply click on the start icon to start our Apache. And then you need to also click on start to basically start our MySQL. So now you need to just, you know, simply click on this admin of MySQL. So just simply click on that. And this will, you know, going to open this localhost myphp admin. In here, you need to simply create a new database. So for that, just simply click on new, and let's give our database name as Joomla. So we have, you know, right, created our database name as Joomla. And now just, you know, simply click on create, and you can see this Joomla database has been, you know, right, created. But this will not do. You need to download Joomla. So for that, again, open a new tab, and now just, you know, simply type Joomla download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this downloads.joomla.org is basically our first search result. So now just click on download Joomla, and this will, you know, going to open to this official site of Joomla. In here you can clearly see this download Joomla 3.9.28 button. So you know, just click on this download button, and this will, you know, going to start downloading our Joomla. Since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, this Joomla 3.9.28 has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here. Now we need to extract it. So for that, just, you know, simply right click on it, and then just simply click on extract all. And you can clearly see this is going to be the path where it's going to be extract. So just simply click on extract. And this will going to start extracting our Joomla. So it has, you know, rightly started extracting our Joomla. It will take, you know, a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after extracting of Joomla. Yeah. So welcome back. And now as you can see, our Joomla has been rightly extracted over this folder called Joomla 3.9.28. So for the time being, just simply cancel this folder. And this is basically the folder, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to, you know, simply rename this file to only Joomla so that it gets, you know, slightly shorter. So your Joomla folder has been, you know, rightly renamed. Now just, you know, simply right click on it and cut. And then you need to just, you know, simply go to your C directory, then Xampp folder, and then you need to go inside this htdoc folder. And now just, you know, simply right click on it and paste so that this Joomla folder has been, you know, rightly pasted over here. So you can see this Joomla folder has been, you know, rightly pasted over here. Now you need to go back to your browser, then just open a new tab and type localhost, then slash, and then your folder name is Joomla. Then enter. And then you'll be greeted with this Joomla. In here, you need to, you know, just simply give some account details. So you need to provide an email address. So I'm, you know, giving my email address. Then you need to provide a username. So let's give the username as Geeky Script, and then you need to provide a password. I am giving a easy password so that I can remember, since I'm going to, you know, only use in this machine. And then you need to provide a site name. So let's give the site name as Geeky Script. This is basically, you know, the site name that you need to give for your case. And then, you know, just simply click on next. And this is, you know, going to ask you about this database configuration. Remember, we have created Joomla database name. So you need to, you know, simply provide that database name over here. This database name. So just simply type Joomla, and for username you need to just simply type root, and password you can leave blank, and keep this other thing default, and then just, you know, simply click on next. And this will, you know, going to ask you that whether we like to install sample data. I'm going to, you know, keep this all default, and then, you know, just simply click on install. And this will, you know, going to start installing our Joomla. It will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing Joomla. Yeah. So welcome back. And now as you can see, our Joomla has been rightly installed, and it's now currently telling that congratulations, Joomla is now installed. And now if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be seeing this message. So telling that this, please remember to completely remove the installation folder. So for that, you need to just simply click on this remove installation folder so that this folder gets removed, and it has, you know, rightly removed. And now if you just simply right click on your site and then just, you know, simply open it in a new tab, you'll be seeing your site has been rightly launched over here. And this is basically, you know, our home page. They have also given a form, so you can use this form. And if you just, you know, simply click on this administrator, and you need to just, you know, simply provide that username. Remember that username that I have given is Geeky Script basically, and the password that I have given is admin. So, you know, just simply type that, and then if you just simply click on login, you'll be just basically, you know, inside our dashboard. So this is basically the dashboard of our Joomla. So in this way, you install Joomla in your local host. So please do comment in your comment sections whether you'd like to see some further videos about Joomla, about how to, you know, design our site and all in Joomla. So for that, you need to just, you know, simply put a comment in your comment sections. And if I see many requests are coming for a detailed tutorial on Joomla, then I am definitely going to make a detailed tutorial on Joomla. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.